Distraction is a brain thing as much as it is a hand or eye thing. Our brains cannot perform two thinking tasks perfectly at the same time. The human brain treats driving and simultaneously carrying on a conversation as two separate functions, causing the brain to switch back and forth between the two. In other words, we cannot do both of these tasks safely at the same time.